how the occupancy of those condos or whatever those are.
No, they had a raffle or something. It was like a win the dream.
Really?
Kind of thing. Where you basically like, there's like 200 or 300 people and they all put down 10 or 20 grand or something like that.
Well, there must be a demand, huh?
I don't think so because they didn't really fill up the tower.